Hey folks, welcome back. I welcome everyone to our Stockings YouTube channel. Guys, today we are going to see a indicator which is very much advanced. So the indicator name is psychological line. So the indicator is used by many traders like FIIs and NDIs, mutual funds. So this is very much effective and simple indicator. So let us see about the indicator in detail. So before going to this video, I request you to please do not forget to subscribe our channel and please press the bell icon so that you will get the instant notification whenever we used to post these videos. Guys, let us see this indicator. Guys, this is Zerodha platform and you can see that I have opened Nifty chart. So let us change the time frame. So the time frame which we are going to use is 15 minutes. So don't forget the time frame is 15 minutes. And in studies, we are going to add psychological line. So if you type like PSY, then you will get it. So just add it. This is a very simple indicator and it is like a single line indicator. So it is very much simple. And if you are using this indicator with some other combination of indicator, then it works very well. And let me explain you what kind of indicator works very well with this indicator in my upcoming videos. So first let us understand what is this indicator. So guys, first let us understand what is the form of the psychological line oscillator. The indicator form is very much simple. So up movements in the last number of periods divided by number of periods multiplied with 100. So psychological line indicator is the ratio of the number of rising periods over the total number of periods. Mainly it reflects the buying power in relation to the selling power. Actually the indicator used to check the change in trend. Okay, so let us see how it works. So being a technical oscillator, the psychological line fluctuates between the range of 0 to 100. So it is a oscillator, so definitely it will be under 0 to 100. Okay, so if the indicator is above 50, then it is domination of bias. So for the sellers, it is vice versa. Below 50 will be in the domination of sellers. So if it is below 50 or below 40, then it is a clear cut sell signal of selling trend. Okay, so let us see some live examples. So here I have taken the Adani puts as an example. And here I have already added the psychological line indicator, and you can see that it is a indicator which works below under 0 to 100. Okay, so right now it is showing 45. It will be showing the value of the last candle value. Okay, so let us see where the trend actually changes and what happened. So let us see first. So here you can clearly see that it is in clear downtrend. And what we have to see is in the downtrend we have to check out for the buying trend. Okay, so uptrend. So right now it is here, you just see here. So right now it is showing 40, right now it is showing 50. So if it is 50, then we can go for the buy once the candle has given the confirmation. Okay, so the candle has given the confirmation now with 50, so we can go for the buy entry on the next candle opening itself. Okay, so if we take the buy entry in the opening price, which is 323.50, then we can be take the target of 1:2. So the risk depends upon you. So if you are taking the risk of 3 rupees, then you can go for the target of 6 rupees. If the risk is 5 rupees, then you can wait for the target of 10 rupees. So it works very well with 1:2, and the risk appetite is clearly up to you, but mostly take the target of 1%, which works very well. So just put the target of 2% and stop loss will be 1%. So 1:2 risk reward ratio works very well here. So but here what happened is 323.50, and let us see. So what happened is here the high made was 329.70, so almost more than 6 rupees, because the 323.50 is the entry point and 329.70 is the high, so more than 6 rupees here. And if we put the target of 2%, then definitely it will not get triggered here, because the 2% is not that achieved here. So we have to exit by 315. So 326.10 is the closing price. Even if you are closing exit here, then we would have made around 3 rupees over here, or around about 2.5 rupees. But whatever it may be, we have made profit over here. So let us see some other examples here. Okay, so you can see that. Okay, let us see. Okay, fine. So here and all it is showing the 50 and 55, 60, something like that. What we have to check is when it's going below 50. So here you can see that it is giving the signal of 45. Then in the next candle opening itself, we can go for the sell with the stop loss of 1% and target of 2%. So it has given the signal in the exactly by 315 to 330. So here in intraday we cannot able to take, but in the next day definitely we can take here. So in the next day opening is 344.40. So if we calculate 6 rupees or 6.5 rupees, about 337 rupees will be our target. So here it made a low of 335.40. So 1:2 risk reward ratio has been achieved very easily, because after 344.40 it has gone till 345.50 only. So guys, it works very well. You just need to check out when the trend is get changing. Okay, so I'll just tell you in my next upcoming videos that which indicator it works very well. So the accuracy will be get very much high if you combine it with some other indicator. So if you are having any doubt, then definitely you can WhatsApp us. The WhatsApp number is here we have given, 9790183488, and you can ask your queries in the comment box also. So definitely we can reply as much as quickly. So that's it for today guys, and thank you very much, and please don't forget to subscribe our channel before quitting this video. Thank you very much guys.